finished working on the basic edit till the time of the release is a given frame of time, and that usually that time frame is pretty short and tight. So what it's come down to, especially when it comes to background score, anyways from a week to a month, or maximum I would say 5 weeks, is on an average what people take to finish a 2-hour film. So you can only imagine that the quality will suffer. Nothing to do with talent, but anybody who attempts to finish 2-hour film in a week, 10 days, cannot do justice to it. Okay, not in terms of either intellectual contribution, not in terms of innovation, not in terms of quality. So we spoke about that, and finally we spoke about the process itself, in the sense that there is something which is called human, the human element in music, which is now these days we are all mostly people work with samples, and the quality of samples is very good these days, and a good programmer can make a really good sounding score. But if you are writing a score, especially an orchestral score, which is what we did for Ghayal, then you need people to play it out for you. So we started talking on those lines.
Okay.
And when we started talking on those lines, I think we connected on multiple levels. So that conversation happened, and then later on they were looking for somebody to score, and I was working with the same Mr. Saini, is the producer for both the films, and he came to meet me at my studio, and we spoke, and I clearly made my intentions clear that if the background score is up, definitely I'll be interested. And that's how I think it started. I shared some of my earlier work with Sunny sir as well, and that's the way it happened.
तो सनी सर, जब आपने बैकग्राउंड म्यूजिक स्कोर बनाया इसका, यू वर वर्किंग ऑन द प्रोजेक्ट, तो सनी सर का कितना टेक रहा था ये इस तरह से करना चाहिए, बिकॉज द वे वी सॉ द ट्रेलर ऑफ द मूवी और उसमें जिस तरह का बैकग्राउंड आता है,
करेक्ट,
वो कितना आपको और सनी पाजी का, जब दोनों ने आपने सुना तो कितना आपको कितना टच हुआ उसका जो म्यूजिक है बैकग्राउंड स्कोर?
नो, सो आई थिंक योर question is that whether we were happy with it or whether
That's
we got
right.
I think,
and his take on what exactly he wanted, huh, and he got it from
him. Yeah, so I think we are at this stage, both him as the director and me as the composer, I think we are very very happy. In fact, we were very happy the moment we came back from Prague after getting all the score with us, because it had really translated very well. The process also which I followed was very different. I did not wait for all the edits to get locked before I start writing. The writing has for the score has been carrying on, I would say, and he recorded in October, so probably 4 months now. Okay, yeah, and most of the score was based on Sunny sir's narration. See, he has a huge advantage of being an actor and a director in this film. So when an actor narrates the film, you get a much clearer picture of the emotional quotient. And him being the director, he stitches the story together as well. You understand what I'm saying? So the narration, which was almost an hour and a half, which he gave personally one-on-one with other writers on the film, was a huge contributing factor. Second, a very loose lineup was ready for me to see. Third, he was keen, and I agreed with him that we should have some of the themes which were there in the original Ghayal, which should be carried forward. So I saw the film on YouTube, and there were two very clear-cut themes which stood out. So we have those set of themes we have retained. It's changed obviously completely in terms of the arrangements and in terms of the orchestration, in terms of tempo and key, and everything's changed, chordal structure, everything's changed, but we've kept those themes. So those were our basic points of discussion. I think it's see what happens is you've been working on the film, so aapko वैसे भी सारे shots पता है, so you're too close to it. But I like the impact of the trailer, and I hope that you and your other colleagues in the press and people liked it too, because I think the action is outstanding. The action sequences in this film in general, I can tell you, whatever you see in the trailer, they are outstanding. And the trailer has to basically entice you into watching the film and has to communicate some bit of what the film is about. So I hope it did that. We are all very happy with it. Yeah.
So after Ghayal, once again, what's next for you?
what's next. Abhi toh, there will be a nice break. I will go for some vacation or something, just chill out, hang out with family. And as far as work is concerned, I think we'll get back to a bit of advertising and this other film which my friend is directing. That should go on the floors, I think maybe mid-Feb or end-Feb. So uske there are 5 songs which we worked on a loose basis. So I'll start working on it by the time he starts shooting, and then eventually come down to the background score of that. So that's about it as of now.
Super. Anything else you want to share with all the audience over there about yourself or the movie, something in your own little words?
I think what we can do is we can share this. I think will interest people who follow background scores closely, as well as it will interest other musicians also. So the good part about getting to do the score for Gal was that we decided that the sound of the score should be a nice grand big orchestral, western orchestral sound is what we decided on. And right from the beginning we said, for one reason or the other, we said we'll stick to the genre, which means that once you've committed yourself to a certain sound, then you stick to that sound. You don't run around changing genres. Okay, you don't run around changing instrumentation. If you want to communicate happiness, sadness, anger, action, drama, you need to stick within the genre. That's the way a lot of composers in the West also approach their films. Once they've decided on a certain set of arrangements and genre, they stick with it. So I like that approach. I agree with that approach. So luckily, Sunny sir also agreed with it. So that was one interesting part that you'll notice in the film, that we haven't moved from suddenly shehnai baj gayi, uske baad tabla baj gaya, uske baad seedha hip hop beat aa gayi, and after that you move to a piano and acoustic guitar, after which back to some other duffly. We haven't done that. The second great part is the score was written pretty much, like I said, before the film was edited. We worked on multiple pieces and backup pieces of what we thought would communicate the mood of the film in throughout its different stages. Okay, then we took all those pieces and we actually got a symphonic orchestra to play those parts. That was a long, laborious process, because you convert everything that you've programmed, you convert it into notation, and then that notation needs to go to the conductor, and he makes his own little changes because he's far more experienced in conducting. People like me who sit in the studio have zero experience with conducting. And then those notations, those sheet musics are distributed among the musicians, and we actually went to the city, beautiful city of Prague, and there's something which is called the Film Harmonic Orchestra. It's basically a group of people who come together from the Prague's Symphonic Orchestra and the Czech Symphonic Orchestra. So they all get together, and we had a 42-piece symphonic orchestra which we recorded, and they basically performed the score. So everything that you hear in the score, apart from some of the drum loops and the synths, everything was played live by that 42-piece orchestra. And it was, at least for me, it was an absolutely beautiful experience to hear those people play out the score that we've written. It was mind-blowing. So that is something which I wanted to share with them, and we plan on doing a digital release as well as maybe a vinyl release of just the background score, because it's we're all very excited about it, and obviously we are even more excited about the film itself. So yeah, I hope it all works out nicely, and I hope people like it, appreciate it, and enjoy it.
On that note, thank you so much for talking to us, and all the best.
Thank you so much, sir.